Well guys, this is again Zlotov.Das production YouTube channel and my second lesson in dance psychology subject. So, in this lesson I want to try to touch the topic of the bone system. So that's mean the bone system of our body, that's very important, and we talk about the idea how to sustain your balance during the whole dance, during the whole steps, any steps, yeah, and understand what sometimes can be happen wrong when you're doing the steps and you lost the balance, yeah. So let's just absorb in our body. So that we have always like just two spots. It's our legs, yeah. It's just 2 feet. So that we sustain all the time our body. And also above the foot we have like knee, yeah, we have the one knee, we have the another knee also we have, yeah, so because another foot we have the hips connection, yeah, so the hip joint here. So and we have the like the rib cage, yeah, one side of the rib cage, another side of the rib cage above the another foot. We have the shoulder, yeah, shoulder also above the foot, above the whole that bone system, and another shoulder. And we just have the head with the like whole the spine, it's between the my feet, yeah. So that the bone system looks like that. I have one foot and all the very important like the joints above the foot, which sustain my balance from one side. And another side also the same, yeah. And I feel like just head and the vertical line, the spine here between the feet. So that's what I want to talk about, that I feel comfortable now, yeah, because I'm staying. I feel the good balance like on my feet because my shoulder, my rib cage, my hips still connecting with the feet. So this is kind of one whole system here and another whole system here. So that's what's happened when we're doing the some kind of steps forward, for example. Usually it's happening when the dance is forward and backward, not side, because the side we not turn the body out, the side steps will like still keep it the same angle with the hips and the shoulder. But it happened when we dance the forward steps, and the sometimes again the reason why like we in Latin or the sometimes ballroom our hips still turning, because its bone system asks us to sustain the balance. If I make a step forward, for example, I want to put on the foot fold, yeah? That's mean I need to bring in my hip and knee above the foot, and my shoulder also supposed to be staying above the foot, the one whole system. That's again make me comfortable when I want to make the next step. Yeah, and also I'm not lose the balance, I'm not lose the power. Yeah, I can easy to release another leg and again make step forward with another side. So that all the time, no matter what, you're doing the step back, you're supposed to bring whole your bone system back, yeah? So you're supposed to bring whole your hips joint, you're supposed to bring your knee above the foot, yeah? You're doing side step, it's again whole your system above the foot, yeah? You're doing step forward, it's whole your system above the foot, yeah? And another wrong way is when you make a step and my hips doesn't go forward, but my shoulder there, yeah? So that you can say I broke in my body, but again it's happened because I don't feel like which is part of my body supposed to be here, yeah, but here it's the same. When I stay very simple, whole my system supposed to be here when I dance the step forward, and again here when I dance step forward. That's it. So that if you recognize that, if you're aware of that, yeah, you can dance like very simple steps. You can control the feet, yeah. It will be making your balance much better every day, and it's make you easy dance. That's it. Have a good practice.